Now, if you've spent any time with Natalie, you realize that she is one of the sweetest, nicest, most gentle, easiest to get along with people on Earth, which would probably lead you to the question, how did she ever meet, much less fall in love, with a pain in the ass like me? This is a great question. I could probably explain it with some complicated kind of logic, some robotic thing that you wouldn't understand, but really, it boils down to luck.
David to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
And David, will you have Natalie to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will. Hi, David.
Hi, Natalie.
Take you, Natalie.
Take you, David.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
My best friend.
My best friend.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my love forever.
And my love forever.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
Our family.
Our family.
And our friends.
And our friends.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
And in joy as well as in sorrow.
In joy as well as in sorrow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To support you in your dreams.
Support you in your dreams.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
To walk beside you.
To walk beside you.
And to cherish you.
And to cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
I tell you that I love you by and by. I don't know if I'd survive without a friend like you in my life.
It gives me great pleasure to be the first person to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. David Barron.
Love is down.
be playing Natalie. She'll be playing Dave.
I'm Dave.
Well, hello, Dave. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Natalie. That sounds kind of British. I don't know. Y'all.
Sensory overload. So nervous. Feeling human emotion.
Oh, mercy. You're sweeter than sweet potato pie.
Do you want to play Angry Birds?
I'm not sure what that is, but yes, I'd love to go out on another date with you.
Spartan football rules.
And that was it.
Handsome man. He's my first grandchild. He's my last grandchild to get married. So in between, he met somebody a couple of years ago, and here she is. She's with us, and we love her, and we love him. Thanks for coming over, and we love you.
I love you.
Love you.
And I love you, little one.
Have a great life. Have a great marriage. Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Very, very good looking guy.
And ladies and gentlemen, if I could kindly ask everyone to rise and welcome for the very first time, the new Mr. and Mrs. David Barron.
I'm a Alabama once again, and I think it's the same.
It's hard for me to let go, but I do it today with great joy because I know that I'm giving her to a wonderful man who's going to love her and cherish her and take care of her. And Dave, we're just thankful to have you in our family. And I just pray that you'll love each other more and more every day of your life. It's an honor to be here, an honor to call you my sister and my best friend. And I love you, too.
Dave, he's my brother, he's my best friend, he's a role model, and a great guy. He's helped me, help mold me into the person I am today. And ask mom and dad, I'm a favorite. He did a good job. Through good and through bad, you're on the same team. The hard part is deciding who's your mascot. May I suggest a Hawkeye? I love you. Cheers, raise your glasses.